Infinity Breyers here, and in today's YouTube video, we are going to be redoing Jedi and Loki's barn. Now, I know that Sanders in the late night show is supposed to be redoing it, but I thought it'd be fun to make a little YouTube video of me actually redoing it. There will be a late night episode where Sanders is working on the barn, but obviously I had to finish it because a plastic horse isn't gonna be able to do that. I don't know how much of this I'm actually going to be able to film because I can't paint it in my room. I have to paint it in our game room, and it gets super loud in there. So if I can't film a lot, I'm so sorry, but at least y'all will be able to see the final product. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and get started. This could probably take a while. I think I said in the late night show it was gonna take maybe 3 weeks. I don't really know how long this is gonna take. We're gonna hope it doesn't take that long. Well, not like I have much else to do. Let's do it!
Alright, so I guess step one is going to be me undecorating everything and then, you know, taking the barn apart because it's gonna be super hard if I try to paint it all at once. I am using these tiny little paint samples that I got from Lowe's. They're Valspar and they were like $3. And also some paintbrushes to make it faster. So I'm going with the color scheme of white and light gray just because every piece of furniture in my room is white. So I thought, sorry about the mess. My room's in shambles! It's okay. But everything in my room is white, which is why this barn was kind of bothering me and why I want to redo it. So I have to undecorate it, take it apart, and then we can start painting. All right, I got everything out. I put it all in a basket, so hopefully I won't lose anything, but knowing me, I probably will. And then Jedi and Loki get a stand on my dresser with all of my schlakes because I'm in the process of trying to reorganize. I have not made it very far, but I'm also trying to reorganize my room a little bit. Now I just need to go get the screw gun and take the barn apart. Let's do it. Well, that took a hot second, but now it's time for it to get painted. Let's make this bread. Wow, you can see it left a mark. We're just gonna placeholder. Don't worry, boys. Your barn will be back very soon. I should probably put those in a bag so I don't lose them, but now it's time to go paint. No turning back now. So most everything has a layer of white paint on it right now. The pieces that are gonna be white at least. Also check out that amazing painting skill. Probably gonna put another layer, but we'll wait and see how this dries. All right, I don't even know how many days later, but I finally finished painting it. Now I have to figure out how to put it all back together and I don't have the instructions, so we're gonna hope for the best. All right, have all of my building materials. Now we're gonna try to play some Tetris to fit this all back together. So somehow I managed to run out of the screws that I need, so we have to go to Home Depot. But first, let's get some stickers made for their nameplates on their stalls.
What we're trying to do is get it to stick.
Got the stickers. Let's put them on. Dang, that was so much easier than I thought it was gonna be. Now I just gotta do Loki's. All right, now that their names are on, let's go get screws. Got some new screws. Now it's time to finish. So the barn is all back together. I put some sawdust in their stalls because I wanted it to have bedding this time around since they're getting quite a few hoof rubs. So I'm hoping that this will be able to help prevent that. But the roof is all on. Everything is in place now. I got their name stickers done. The hallway, if anybody is curious, that is actually marble wrapping paper that I just hot glued in place. I am not a painter, so there are some messed up lines, and I probably should have used painter's tape, but I didn't. But it's okay. Now I just need to decorate the barn. I actually did paint two little tiny tack boxes to match the barn. I also kind of want to make Jedi a halter hook and then go from there because I want to get them feed and also some hay. So we'll kind of see how this goes. Well, that's about as decorated as I can get it. So for their tack boxes, I just put their old name signs in them, and then I just put some of their old accessories that won't be in their stalls anymore. Here's just an overview. So I actually did put some fairy lights in it because I felt like it just was a little dark, so it needed something to help lighten it up, and those did a really cute job of doing that. Now they stopped right there. I'm gonna see if I can try to fix that, but overall, it looks so much better. Now I just need to put these in and then put Jedi and Loki in, and then y'all gonna see the final product. I cannot get over how cute this barn is. Oh my goodness. I'm so happy that I decided to give it a makeover because this looks so much better than how it did. I actually just gave Loki a little plant and I tacky waxed it in place, so hopefully it'll stay. I don't really know. If it doesn't stay, I'll probably end up hot gluing it down or something. I do still need to get them some hay feed and then also a new water trough because I used to have the buckets, if you remember, but those were just so low that I kind of want to get a standing waterer, so we'll see how that goes. Also, it'd be really lit if I could figure out how to make Jedi a halter hook stand for his stall, but we'll get there eventually. This took so much longer than I thought it was going to, but it was literally so worth it! Like I said earlier, I am not an artist, so I didn't do the perfect paint job, but I think it's pretty good. Also, I can't get over how cool the marble flooring looks. I did just put some small decorations throughout the barn. I don't know if I'm gonna change anything. Also, here's Dr. Spots. He's a little tiny mini Winnie stall from Breyer SCS Emporium. I'm also in love with how the stickers turned out. Dang, my mom's Cricut came in clutch. There will actually not be an end piece to this video where Jedi and Loki move into the barn, kind of how I do in my unboxing videos. That's because I will be making an entire episode for when Sanders finishes the barn and they get to go see it. I am wondering if I should make these pillars right here and then the ones right here gray. I think if I do, I'll probably only make the ones in the back gray and leave the ones in the front white. But if y'all have an idea, please let me know because I genuinely don't know what to do. Also, it's not like y'all are gonna be seeing the back of the barn, so it's gonna be kind of if I ever have the motivation to, but I am living for this! Well, I guess now that the barn's back, I need to clean up and find homes for all my homeless beans. And I also kind of need a vacuum.
All right, y'all, so that's actually been the end of today's YouTube video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed. And if you did, please go to slap that like button as hard as you possibly can to this YouTube video. And Jedi and Loki's newborn, a little bit of love. That literally took me forever. Whenever the last Jedi and Loki video was that I made, that's when I started working on this. It took so long to paint. That thing is enormous. What the heck? I think it is so adorable. There are going to be a few things that I update and some things that I add. You'll probably see those in the next Jedi and Loki episode, but I really wanted to get the barn done, so that's what I made my mission for today. Sorry I haven't been super active the past few days. I broke a tooth eating a Twizzler, so I had to go to the dentist and my mouth was hurting, and then also I just did not have any time whatsoever, but we're all good. I'm on summer. We can continue with the daily uploads. If there is anything that y'all think that I should add to Jedi and Loki's barn, please comment that in the comment section down below because I feel like it's kind of empty right now and it does need some things to be added, but I just don't know what. Y'all know Jedi and Loki pretty well, so if you can think of anything that they need in their stalls, let me know. Also, if you're feeling exotic, please don't forget to check out my Instagram account, which is at @Infinity_Breyers. I'm super active on there and I post daily. I don't know if I'm gonna post photos of the barn yet or if I'm gonna wait. So yeah, look out for those. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring that notification bell so you never miss out on an upload. And other than that, y'all, I'll see you in my next YouTube video. Bye!